The Prophet ﷺ made an exception for those that are cooking the food to taste the food on the tip of their tongue. So this is just the shorba or the soup component of it, not the meat and rice component of it or anything that needs to be chewed. So if there's something that you can taste without chewing, you are allowed to taste it. But this should be, again, something that should not be chewed and something that can be swallowed and tasted on the tip of the tongue.